Hi guys, it's April. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I am gonna be shooting another video. So everyone's been bugging me on Instagram to do a night routine, and I was like, okay, fine. So I on Instagram, I called my brother. He was like, hey, what are you doing? I was like, oh, nothing. Getting ready to do a night routine. Everyone's bugging me. So I just said, hey, 2 weeks is coming over. So please stay tuned. So first thing I do is brush my teeth, which is we have this little toothbrush thing, which is the thing knocked off. If you notice, it's a thing inside that you put on. I will show you the box. So you know, I'm a big fan of people, so I don't have kid toothbrushes. I have grown-up toothbrushes. If you see, it's pink and white, which is I love pink and white. So we're gonna have this, and then I have toothpaste. I like to wear it with cold water because there's no reason why. You know what? I use the 3D white tea, Florida Anchovy tea toothbrush. I don't know what it is, toothpaste in it. So what's already up there, I get, which is, and I only put it at the bottom, if you see, because if I put it at the top, my teeth won't get clean. Because if you see, it's dirty right now because I ate so much sweets today, and I haven't been doing a bunch of YouTube things. Check out my Instagram, A4H362. So, then after I'm done, I do wet it with hot water because then it will get cooled down when I'm brushing my teeth. So, let's brush my teeth. Do you notice I do not cut the sink on because that's just a waste? So I need to go to my room. So let's brush our tongue. After I'm done brushing my teeth, I love to rinse it off with cool water. Then I wet it with hot water. And then I brush my teeth again with water, just in case this is not clean. You know, y'all still think it's toothpaste up there? No, she's water. It's spit. After I'm done, I know I can rinse it off. Then after I'm done, like to do that to it. Then I put it back. Alright, so after I'm done with that, I like to fix my face. If you see some mess, I just woke up. So, first thing I'm going to do is add the water, rinse it, put it on my face. I like chomp it up. That burnt! Then I like to wipe it. Not always. And then my eyebrows are too messy. So I like, so I really use toothpicks to clean them and arch them. But this time I'm not gonna do that. Fix my eyebrows. And then my hair. My hair. But I don't have a rubber to put on my hair. And it feels like I don't want to go out and get one. I'll just do my hair in a bun neatly with the bow tied up in the back. Awesome. Which is sometimes I get good, so I just put my hair up. And then I check my cool mirror out, which is I clean my mirror. It has two different sides. And this is the big 3X side. You know, the phone is big now. So, let's go out. And that was my bathroom routine. Now, it's my home routine. My home is that when I go in the kitchen, I look for something. I'm like, oh, I really want this and that. You guys will say these are cheese, but it's really not. I know. It looks like cheese. It's the shape of cheese. But guess what? It's really not. Everyone says it's cheese over and over and nonstop. I'm like, okay, it's cheese. And I like it. I think it's cheese and good. It's not cheese. It's shaped like cheese and meat, but. You know, sometimes you probably don't have to put that, it's probably really good. So, and cheese. And it's candy, so that looks like candy. Actually, it's really good. And I eat something good with belly. So, this is how it looks. Shaping the cheese is yellow. It's gonna be this yummy. It's too yummy. It's not too yummy. Is that an automatic not cheese or good cheese? But this item. Not cheese. So, okay, so after I'm done with that, I sit in my chair and I spin. Whee! After I'm done with that, I stretch my legs. After I'm done stretching my back, I get up. Then I go on my mom's screen. See what he's doing?
Are you vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging. Say hey, Nate. This is my night routine.
This is not your night routine.
You can see the video. Wait until I end it. Yeah.
This is my night routine. And then after that, yeah, it looks a pretty mess. I start sitting in the chair, just sitting there. And then I bang on the chair. And then finally, after I'm done, because sometimes I do something, sometimes I sleep on my bed, but sometimes I don't want to sleep on my bed. So, I sleep. Good night, everyone. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel, my night routine. I hope you guys have a bunch of fun. Yeah!